The entertainment industry for nearly 25 years in India, Zee Entertainment Enterprises Limited is set for a makeover. All Zee Media Corporation's limited channels will sport new logos as it goes for content revolution. Here's a report.
Over the last 25 years, India's Zee Entertainment Enterprises Limited has set its footprints across 173 nations. It reaches out to 1.3 billion people in 19 different languages across various genres. ZEEL is attracting global audiences and aiming to expand its reach to 3 billion people in the next 5 years. But this will happen with revolutionary new changes.
Until the last 25 years, predominantly we were programming for the consumer, which means that we chose that what time slot which show will appear. The next 25 is going to be, we have to listen to the consumer as to when he wants to consume the content, on the device that he wants to consume the content, and how he wants to consume the content in terms of format of whether it is 22 minutes, whether it is 10 minutes, whether it is 3 hours for films. So that's the biggest change that we are seeing going forward.
Give them what they want.
Speaking on the future of content creation in emerging media and entertainment landscape, ZEEL International Broadcast Business CEO Amit Goenka went back in time to map what lies ahead.
Took Zee to the international markets starting in 1994. We've been in international markets for 23 years. And we cover outside of India almost equivalent number of people. So if 1.3 billion is our audience today, 50% of that is outside the country. And they're all consuming Indian content. We've started producing international content very recently. As of now, this entire audience consumes only Indian content, whether it is in Indian languages or the language of their choice. Today, Zee produces content in 9 different languages outside of Indian languages. Now, when it comes to the next 25 years, for sure, I think we would need to create more and more local content. But I still believe, and I think our belief at Zee has been clear, that 80% of the content will always remain Indian content for our audience.
Welcome. Apart from ZEEL CEO Punit Goenka, Zee News Editor-in-Chief Sudhir Chaudhary, International Broadcast Business CEO Amit Goenka, lyricist Javed Akhtar, filmmaker Anurag Basu, and theatre personality Makarand Deshpande participated in the session. Dr. Subhash Chandra pioneered the boom in private satellite televisions in India when he started ZTV from a small studio on 2nd of October 1992. Today, ZEEL reaches out to millions of people across geographies. The media group is now set for another major leap into the future. Bureau Report, WION.